Inquisitor, I know you're getting impatient, but at least your search is drawing to a close. This is the last location where your Magos Biologos could be. We detected a large number of Chaos Hostiles. She really has a knack of finding peaceful research spots, doesn't she? Inquisitor, the rebellious forces of the Astra Militarium have taken over the area,
and they're fighting
with the loyal Imperial Guards. The rebels have surrounded the colony where the Magos Biologos might be holding, and their mortars attack the Imperial fort with artillery fire.
I've just walked straight into a war, haven't I?
It seems like it.
I'll take care of the rebel mortars first.
Also erst wieder links lang gehen.
Marauder bombers as a counterattack. They will bomb the entire area. Find cover.
Ach du Scheiße. Jetzt habe ich einen Arschkart hier, wa? Na doch nicht.
Marauder bombers have retreated. You're safe to proceed.
Das Ding jetzt kaputt, ja, ne? Mein Geschütz nicht kaputt.
Activated the first mortar. How do you dare to turn our weapons against us?
Und wo kommen wir dann dahin? Ah, okay. Alles gut. Bist du da, Himbeer? Zockst du jetzt?
Loading.
Loading.
I spoke too soon, Inquisitor. The Marauder bombers are launching a second wave of bombardments.
Second mortar deactivated. That will teach a lesson to this rabble.
So, fehlt nur noch ein Granatwerfer, dann haben wir das schon mal erledigt.
Have retreated again. This time, they are leaving the area for good.
The next time there's an aerial strike, I want to coordinate for us with the Imperial Navy.
So, ich dachte, wollte Achilles machen. Ich auch. Da 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 da. It's okay.
The last mortar is down. Try to move against the Imperial Guard now, rebels.
Good work. The rebels won't be able to launch artillery fire for a while.
So. Ja, wir sind schon fast durch, ne?
This is an Adeptus Mechanicus quarantine zone, Inquisitor. You must leave.
You should have told me that before I came in to rescue you.
If that was an attempt at circuit, you're wasting your time. Rest assured, the Conclave will be notified of your support.
I've been looking for you for a while. I need your expertise.
I'm a high-ranking geneticist of the Machine God. My extraordinary skill set is undoubtedly best employed here.
I have an Adeptus Astartes with grievous injuries on my ship, and I need him walking and talking. How often do you have the opportunity to work on one of the angels made flesh?
This new information requires me to reconsider. I will accompany you, Inquisitor.
Jawohl.
On the space marine.
Besser gesagt.
How is he?
First, you need to know that each space marine has an artificial organ called the Sus-An membrane. It allows them to enter a state of suspended animation if they're lethally injured. I'm bringing him back slowly. Meanwhile, I have already completed the sanctified surgical rites and supplied this man with bionic and mechanical implants.
Can I talk to him?
You can talk to me, Inquisitor. I can't promise to answer all your questions, though.
First of all, who are you? Who are the Storm Watchers?
With all due respect, I can't go into any classified details. You need to get the necessary clearance level first. But I can tell you this much. We are the Chamber Militant of the Conclave. We have been working for the Inquisitors of the Caligari Sector for a very long time. In secret.
Do you always work for untrustworthy inquisitors like Klosterheim?
Klosterheim left me on the Martyr to die a useless death. Do I feel furious? By the Emperor, yes. But no, I don't think he is a heretic, if that is what you're implying.
Do you have any ideas where he could be now?
I am certain he is still on the Martyr. He is seeking something there, but I have no idea where the ship went.
How did you find the Martyr in the first place?
Klosterheim has ties to a mysterious sect of tech priests called the Requisitioners. They are the experts on the supposed tech relics of Uther Tiberius, the leader of the Martyr. They helped him to find the wreck. They have a research sanctum on Cardian II in the Chernobog system.
That's a lead, of sorts. They might help me to find the monastery again.
Okay. Sternkarte. Du hast den DLC Vergessenes Arsenal installiert. Dieser DLC enthält den geheimen Bunker HS-1011, der Nullraumstation, als einen besonderen Ort auf der Sternkarte mit mehreren neuen Missionen und einem besonderen Reliquiengegenstandsladen. Nachdem die Mission beendet wurde, Du findest den geheimen Bunker im Unosektor. Bitte beachte, dass dieser Ort der Sternkarte erst nach Freischaltung des Agatha-Subsektors verfügbar ist. Okay.
Biomech. biometric scanning of the area completed. Conclusion, the ruinous powers are active. The purge of the infestation is strongly recommended.
Loading. Arschloch. Scheiße.
Reloading.
Mission protocol completed.
Guck mal, hier ist schon wieder eine Kiste. Ja, wie lange brauchst du denn noch? So. Wir brauche ich denn theoretisch nur den Gang nachlaufen, ne? Was? So groß ist das Game noch gar nicht.
Loading.
Was habt ihr denn für eine Leitung, ey? Nichts, ich wollte dich nur im Chat lesen. Alter.
Infection source cauterized.
Da 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 da.
Reloading.
Reloading. Loading.
For the future research.
Aber ärgerlich, dass wir beim ersten einmal draufgegangen sind. Aber nun gut. Einflussstufe 2 erreicht. Holen wir uns einfach mal ab. So. Passiv. Unterstützung. Was haben wir denn hier? Bewegungsgeschwindigkeit plus 2%. Ja, das hört sich doch auch schon mal nice an. So, warte mal. So, jetzt lass doch mal hier gucken. 162.
Research sanctum has been attacked. I see signs of a recent struggle. I found the corrupted insignia of the Imperial Guard on the corpses. Deserters and heretics, that's for sure.
And what were they doing there, looting a Tech Priest base?
They must be either extremely reckless or very determined. I'll find out soon enough.
Okay. Such nach Informationen. Da kriegen wir hin. Hallo. Links lang. Um euch zu zeigen, dass hier nichts ist. Perfekt.
What is this research sanctum exactly, Inquisitor?
It belongs to one of the specialist divisions of the Adeptus Mechanicus, studying ancient artifacts.
It surely has nothing to do with the whole complex being weirdly abandoned.
Careful.
Wer ist er denn hier? Er hat so viele Fruchtzwerge gegessen hier, ne? Ja, oder so. Erstmal hier weiter hoch.
Inquisitor, you have visitors. They seem to target the Cogitator.
And I will do my best to protect them.
Is it over? Has the Cogitator survived the encounter?
Certainly.
Ja, kriegen wir hin. Investigation after all. Ja, schon fertig hier.
Thank you.
idea how these tech priests could have helped Lord Klosterheim.
The martyr is probably another ancient relic of the past. If anyone knows anything about that ship, I'll find him here.
How are you planning to proceed if they're all dead?
They are hoarders. If they have found anything useful, it will be here.
Okay, wir gehen erst hier rechts. Ups. Ist schon ziemlich praktisch, das Geschütz, ne? Erstmal jede Falle auslösen. Ganz wichtig. Was? Wo sie machen? Hallo? Was soll ich machen? Ah, ich kann nicht zerschießen. Nee, warte mal. Ha, okay. Alter. Boah. Mal die Schotten auf hier. Da ist wieder eine Kiste. Ein Geschütz regelt. Können wir schon mal die Kiste holen? So, aber wie kommen wir da jetzt rein? Können wir das auch einfach kaputt schießen? Nee, ne? Oh Gott, der alte Mann wird müde, Jungs.
Loading.
Oder ist das hier vielleicht gleich der Ausgang?
Ja.
Müssen wir wieder verteidigen?
Inquisitor, another wave is approaching.
I'll make sure the Koch Chamber survives this engagement.
Müssen wir drin bleiben?
Lord Dickens, Captain.
You know, I really don't like the way you said that.
These former Imperial Guards were working for the Tech Priests until recently.
Jetzt ist doch bestimmt die Tür offen, ne?
By a new patron to take out.
Ja klar, wir müssen weiter.
Considering that we're grasping for leads on a mythical ship that shouldn't even exist, this is not disturbing. At all. So what next?
This infiltration team must have a matter. I'll hunt him down and ask him.
And we need those tech priests alive, if they are still alive.
At least one of them should be alive. The instructions I found were very...
Also jede Falle, die es in der Mission hier gab, habe ich, glaube ich, ausgelöst. Dicken nur. Oh, da kommen noch mehr. Aber nicht schlimm. Ah, scheiße, ne? Für einer. Hör doch mal auf damit. Ja, siehst du? Das hast du davon.
Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished.
And is he ready to cooperate?
I'm sure he would love to assist the Inquisition if he were still alive.
I'm afraid we have different definitions of success.
Quite the contrary, Captain. I have found crucial information. First of all, I know where they took their tech priest hostage. Secondly, now I have proof that it was Lord Klosterheim who personally ordered the hit on these requisitioners.
That's insane. Has he fallen to the Ruiner's powers?
It is a possibility, but I reserve judgment. Inquisitors sometimes need to use radical solutions for the sake of the Imperium. But it's true. It doesn't look good.
Jawohl. Sehr nice. So, warte mal, dann können wir noch mal kurz gucken, ob hier noch eine Kiste oder sowas ist. Ja, da ist doch noch eine. Die holen wir uns. So.